Who I am to you people here? Who are not faced with my problem? Just imagine if you were going home tonight and you were saying to yourself, the man which I'm speaking will be dead in another 60 years. Just imagine yourself in my position. And you see, it's so discouraging, you see. But still we sing, and still we make songs, in spite of everything.
Because she didn't want us to go through what she went through. She always said, if I have children, I'll never